chance to have a look at him. Here he is now. Let's have a look. Mask up here, exactly. So, mask up's in the price colours, isn't it? Price bloodstock. So, that's Makiva. He's a very consistent animal, but running well in a weaker company. He went down to Warrnambool and ran a good race. And mask up, David Price's colours, I think we'll see in a moment for Simon Wild. There is. And Richard and Katie, when a horse is 2 for 2, they've got something about them, haven't they? It was a weak race in Adelaide, and he had every chance, but he won well, so he's the one that creates a lot of interest.
And Cash and Checks have also ran 7-1 in Adelaide today, so the race is well.
Yep, it's been great race. Let's look at the market. You were last.
Well, as we would come to expect, the final race with a big field down the Flemington Straight, it is $4.20, the fields, and our favourite at the moment is Zach DeVos at that $4.20. He has been really well back, so he was in from $6.50 this morning, so a good push there for Zach DeVos. In fact, got into $3.80 at one stage, back out to $4.20. The reason for that is that we're seeing some support for two others, Master in particular. This horse is 2 from 2, so his third start today, first time down the straight, $10 into $7. And Japery's been really well backed. He's been freshened, $8.50 to $7.50 in the last hour or so. They're the main horses to talk about. Zach DeVos out to $4.40 now, still our favourite.
All right, Dino, find us the winner of the last 58,800 short way home with a quaddy. Don't know if you played the quaddy today.
No leads so far. We do consolation dividend, a very consolation dividend in the last. I'm going with Mississippi here. I think she's trolled up really well. Probably better known over slightly further, but she's a capable sprinter. It's only a benchmark 70. I think she'll run quite well.
Okay, so Mississippi, the play for Dino.